Just to give an introduction to myself, I'm Michael Tice. I've been in New York since 1983, and I'm from South Carolina. I've been an artist since the late 1960s, 1969, when I took my first high school art classes. And I continued working during this through the 70s until now. When I got to New York in 83, I began showing my slides around the East Village because I lived on 7th Street by the park. And there were a lot of galleries coming up. And I happened to show them to Stephen's style of sensory evolution. And he immediately asked me to join the gallery. And that was 1983, I believe. And I had my first show there in 1984. I enjoy looking at the book still because it gives me an overview of what I've done since I was a student, practically. And it's divided by decades, and so it gives some coherence to what went on within each decade. And I like looking at past work occasionally. As a student, I was influenced by an artist called William Wiley from California, who did beautiful, who still does make beautiful watercolors that I enjoyed a lot and was influenced by. And I became friends with him. We corresponded over the years until now. He'll be 80 this month. In the 90s, I began to work more with male figure, doing portraits of friends and using them as models for my paintings. I continued to also do watercolor and other drawing and all kinds of media, actually, but those were my main themes in the 90s. I've been going through a transition in my recent work. I have been taking a break, but I did do some new works this year using figures with abstract forms. And this piece was the first of these small series. I took an older painting and reworked it with these forms attacking the figure, the male figure.